Hi guys, welcome back to Style Me Up with Sakshi. Today I'm going to do a really interesting video with a special guest, Shraddha Gurung. She is a blogger and we've decided to do a blogger versus blogger tag. I've never seen it on YouTube. I thought it'd be really interesting for you guys to see because I know that a lot of you are interested in blogging and as well as YouTube videos, which is vlogging. I do vlogging and she does blogging. So Shraddha, tell us more about your blog and everything.
Hi everyone, I am Shraddha Gurung and I have a personal fashion blog. I just talk about, you know, my fashion choices, what I want people to know about, and mostly affordable clothing, which I think is like really important in these days.
Also, like, if you like Sarojini Nagar and all of these things, because I know that you guys do, you guys should check out her blog. It is really wonderful. I believe in her blog. That's why she's here with me and I invited her to do this tag with me. She's wonderful. You guys must check out her blog. I will give the link in the description box below. So you guys must check out Little Miss Gurung, which will be right here as well. Also, we have like a lot of questions. We'll be answering like fashion related questions and everything. We've prepared a really interesting tag for you guys and I'm sure that you'll have a lot of fun watching the answers to all these questions. So let's just immediately start with the tag.
So my first question to you is, what's your most favorite go-to outfit?
My go-to outfit would definitely be high-waisted jeans and off-shoulder top, definitely. Like, I'm so into off-shoulders, aren't you? Like, she's wearing
exactly,
off-shoulder today.
Exactly.
So I think it's like the biggest trend, so that's my go-to outfit for sure.
That's exactly the same that I was going to talk about. I'm actually wearing my go-to outfit right now. The only addition that there might be is a choker. So I'm going crazy over bardas and chokers, and that's pretty much all that I'm going to wear this summer.
Yeah, I made a DIY choker video.
I love that video.
What is that one clothing item that you would like to experiment with?
I think sari is this one piece of clothing that I'd like to experiment with. It's just beautiful, you know, and I don't really want to wear it the conventional way.
For me, I want to experiment more with shirts. Like, I see people wearing white shirts in a lot of different ways and I don't think I've experimented well with white shirts.
So that's nice. Okay, so my next question to you is, what is that one favorite red carpet trend that you've had your eyes on?
Red carpet trend. So recently Met Gala happened. I love the concept, the entire...
I love Met Gala's concept.
They had a theme. It was a really interesting theme. My favorite look from that has to be Kim and Kanye's look. I thought they killed it. Like, they had their look spot on.
I kind of have a lot of favorites. Like, I really love the way people experiment on red carpets. But the one theme in particular that I really liked was mixing metals with gothic. Like, goth and metals was something that was... Nobody was expecting that, and that happened, and it happened flawlessly. So I think that was wonderful.
Okay, so my next question is, what trend do you think is approaching India soon?
Well, I think it's the off-shoulder choker top trend. Maybe, I don't know. I mean, like, I think it's not just one trend that's gonna hit India soon, but an amalgamation of a lot of trends in one particular outfit. I guess that's just the future of fashion.
The bandana trend is not here in India as of now, but I've seen it growing in the US and UK as well. So I think it's gonna hit India soon and a lot of people are gonna wear bandanas for sure. I'm personally into that trend a lot. So
I'm happy India is like opening up to a lot of trends. Like, we're not stuck at one place and we're like moving ahead and we're going back. So I think it's really nice. So the last question is, what is your favorite look from Coachella this year?
See, for me, Coachella this year has been completely bohemian. The flower crowns are out. The silver jewelry is in.
Thankfully, I mean, so sick of flower crowns. Like, guys, it's gone. It's just limited to Snapchat. So that's fair.
Yeah, but like, I've seen people wearing quad sets, like matching tops and matching shorts or skirts and, you know, all of those things. And very, very tribal bohemian prints are back. Everyone is wearing it. It's hit India so bad. I love bohemian style. I follow bohemian style like crazy. She does too.
I actually love Coachella. Like, the moment Coachella is like going to come and the vibe that comes with it, like, we don't even get to attend Coachella, but we're so excited because
wow,
the fashion there is like boss. Like, We wait for these people to wear it and come in so that we can see it and talk about it later. And obviously, like a lot of inspiration from it.
And the best part is like a lot of tribal prints are inspired from Indian culture.
Exactly.
And that just blows my mind how far India has come and how much impact India has on fashion.
Bindis, like they're
Bindis, oh my god, like we underestimate Bindis and the trend of Bindis. But like I've seen people wearing Bindis like anything. They love it. They love henna. Mehndi, which we like underestimate and like we don't want to put it now.
And they see like the way to wear it. It's just not like people are randomly putting stuff on themselves, but it is so well planned. Like you just see the genius behind the clothes that's going on.
Yeah.
So what is your favorite look from them?
See, Vanessa Hudgens is the goddess of Coachella.
Exactly.
But this time around, I loved what Kendall Jenner was wearing. I loved what she was wearing last Coachella as well. But for me, Vanessa for sure.
There's this one look that Kylie Jenner wore. She wore a bikini.
Yeah, like with the
rainbow braids.
Oh my god, like it had eyes? I think
yes,
on the
it
bikini.
It had the evil eye sign all over it.
Oh my god, I loved it. But I heard that she copied it from someone.
Yeah, it is very controversial, you guys. The one look that I loved the most from Coachella was Kylie's look.
So Jenner's killed it basically.
Exactly.
So guys, that's it for the video. I really hope that you guys had fun watching it. It's a really different concept. I hope that you guys like enjoyed and got some inspiration behind the fashion and everything from us. We loved making the video.
Exactly. I loved filming the video with her, so that's there.
So if you want to see Shraddha again on my channel, please do give this an old like and leave me in the comment section and do check out her blog. It will be in the description. The link will be in the description box below. I will see you very, very soon. Till then, take care of your mind, body, and soul. Like I always tell you, and don't forget to stay happy. Bye.
Hi guys, welcome to Sign Me Up with Sakshi.